Yeah.
Personally, I didn't hear the word bandana anywhere. I feel this is a big tune for it to be treated small. So let's go, man. Let's go. Yo, since 06 I've been writing this story. I'm not an OG, but since then they know me. Yo. You know, let me tell you one thing. Let me tell you something. There's something about Nigerian English. Some words, they're so deep. Like, they say it so deep, you cannot, you don't get it clearly. But, yeah, if you try to filter it out, you can get what they're saying, you know? Yeah. I be a sinner, me no fear nobody. Only Jehovah. That's what I got from here. Listen. Yo, they never see me coming. Da-da-da-da. I like this part, man. Listen. Da-da-da. Yo. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. I'm never weak. I never cease. Yo, can we just take a minute and appreciate the creativity behind this music video? Because I feel, yo, this is so creative. First, it's in a church. Then, outside, I think this guy is Asake. When Asake is coming out of the church, we see goats outside the church. So, like, this is a goat accompanied by other goats. Sorry. Yo! Yeah. I think whenever they want to try pull me down, they go fully. Then, okay. The creativity behind this music video. See how this guy suspended in the air and the wheels, like they have the LED lights. Yo, this is awesome. This is awesome, man. Yo. Yeah. Whoa. What? Yo. Bro. We have to admit, Nigerian music is fire. It's fire, man. And personally, it's the first time I'm listening to Asake. Okay, I'm familiar with Fireboy. But Asake, he just brought a different vibe to what I'm used to with Fireboy. And I really do appreciate that. Personally, I didn't hear the word bandana anywhere. But I find it's like a religious song. I go fear nobody but Jehovah. They never see me coming, something like that. Yeah, anyways, man, I love the tune and I'm looking forward to listening more from Nigeria and reacting more from Nigeria. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you up in the next one. Peace.